The fourth wave of the COVID-19 commenced on July 25th, 2021. In order to improve its level of efficiency, the Ministry of Health has undertaken the restructuring of the various community centers across the island.
In response to this situation and to improve efficiency in the delivery of care, the Ministry of Health shall temporarily close the following community wellness centers: Lage Babuno, Tiroche Castries, Delsa Soufre, and Fonsenjac Soufre. Clients of these wellness centers are asked to access care at another wellness center within the district.
During the closure of these wellness centers, health aides will continue to provide screening services.
Additionally, the ministry has taken the decision to scale down the services offered at select wellness centers. This will allow for the reassignment of staff to facilities and sites with higher service demand, including vaccination sites and respiratory clinics. Despite this redeployment, core services will still be provided at these downscaled wellness centers, which include the continuation of diabetes, hypertension, and other chronic care services, such as the maternal and child health services.
The placing of staff members in quarantine periodically continues to place additional pressure on the healthcare system. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.